इज अ वेरी स्मॉल टॉपिक बट एज फार एज एग्जाम इज कंसिडर्ड द 10 मार्क्स शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड ऑन दिस. सो यस्टरडे आई वॉज डिस्कसिंग द प्राइमरी हेल्थ केयर. दिस इज प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर. प्राइमरी हेल्थ केयर इज अ थ्री टायर सिस्टम विच इंक्लूड्स थ्री थिंग्स. हेल्थ केयर एट विलेज लेवल, हेल्थ केयर एट सब सेंटर लेवल, एंड थर्ड इज हेल्थ केयर सप्लाइड बाय प्रोवाइडेड बाय प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर. सो यस्टरडे आई डिस्कस द विलेज लेवल, अगेन अ थ्री टायर सिस्टम, फीमेल हेल्थ वर्कर, लोकल दाई, अंगनवाड़ी वर्कर. दिस आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड यस्टरडे. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस दिस प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर. प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर लेट आले गेली. प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर इज अ बेसिक यूनिट विच प्रोवाइड द हेल्थ फैसिलिटी टू द कॉमन पब्लिक. द आइडिया ऑफ प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर हैज बीन गिवन इन 1946 बाय भोर कमिटी. भोर कमिटी दिस कमिटी विच इज हेडेड बाय the committee was headed by the Mr. Bohr is named as Bohr committee. The meeting of Bohr committee which was held in 1946, they have given the idea about the primary health center. And what they said, primary health center is a basic health unit which provides the health services to the common public. So one primary health center use the health services to the 30,000 population. This is asked in Bhayavasi. Single primary health center covers 30,000 population. Means what? Single primary health center gives the or give services, health services to the 30,000 population in general. But if that population is staying in hilly, urban and tribal areas and backward area, if the population staying in hilly backward area and the tribal area, then the single PHC covers only 20,000 people. In general, single PHC covers 30,000 people. But if the population is staying in hilly and the tribal and the backward area, it covers only 20,000. So, what are the aims of this primary health center? Aim of primary health center is PHC provides preventive and curative health facilities to the common public. Very simple. PHC provides preventive and curative health facilities to the common public. Now, what are the staffs at PHC? There are 15 staffs at PHC. Is a single PHC is headed by a medical officer. To the main chief medical officer, one assistant medical officer is there. Then one GNM, one ANM. So one GNM sister for conducting the delivery, midwifery. And ANM, auxiliary nursing staff, is assistant to the GNM. Then there is a male health worker, female health worker. One driver, one pharmacist, one computer operating person, the person who knows the knowledge about the computer, and driver. So all these constitute, and the clerical staff. This total 15 staffs are there, which is headed by a medical officer. Then what are the functions of PHC? The by and large, the functions of PHCs are whatever I teach throughout the year. Those are all the functions of PHC. Means what? It provides the medical, there are 10 functions minimum you have to write. It provides the medical care, number one. It provides the family health or a family planning guidelines like use of contraceptive measures, use of means, use of condom, use of property, how to use, start the OCP, oral contraceptive device pills, and it also provides services of tubectomy, vasectomy, medical technician of the pregnancy, medical technician of pregnancy MTP. Then it also provides the or supervises what is called as the safe drinking water supply. Then it also provides the facilities regarding all the national health policies programs which I have discussed. There are 21 national health programs. Those are, see, I have told you while I was teaching the national health program, these programs have been given by the central minister, then the state health minister, and at local level collector, taluka level block development officer, PHC level medical officer. So this is the system which we call as ladder steps, where each and every national policy program is supervised by a authorized person. That's why India having the so much lot of persons are there, big population, but each and every person gets the health facilities. Example, you have seen in COVID pandemic, the vaccine which has been produced in the company, COVID-19 vaccine, Covishield or Covaxine, it is available to the common public at grassroots level, even at the PHCs and sub-center. So why this occurs, why we are able to conduct all these programs? Because the staff, female health guide, nursing staff, doctors, they provide this facility up to the last person in the community, in the country. See, our health system is better than the health system which are present in the world. Even America was the first country to produce the vaccine against the COVID, but still they are unable to provide the vaccination to each and every person, because there is no, what we call as, the infrastructure is not available. Here in, we have got a better infrastructure, but still it needs to be supervised properly, it has to be developed properly. Still we are lack of better infrastructure. So these are the 10 functions of PHC, and all these functions are supervised by the medical officer, who is the chief of the this primary health center. This concludes today's.